41.710.
I saw a spin
four seconds on that run. That puts it within a tenth of a second of his co-driver, Rad Delgado.
Yeah, we're going to have to wait for the green car.
All right, we got Chris Rackley. A couple of those top spots, but he catches a cone, 49.823, 49.823, so nothing there for him on that run.